My name is Taylor, and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be doing a hair mask. I'm doing coconut oil premier hair mask, promotes deep conditioned hair, penetrates deep to condition and moisturize the hair and scalp, keeps hair strong with a silky smooth shine. And this is what it looks like. So, first things first, I need to get my hair wet, so I will be out of the frame for a sec, but that's okay. Once it's wet, quickly wring it out with a towel so it's not dripping wet. So I have to blow my nose. And then next, put it on. Open it and there's usually a little cut already to make it easier to open this. You know what? I'm just going to use scissors and cut it open like this. These are really bad scissors. I should probably throw these out because they're all rusted and disgusting. Ew. Yeah. I'm just going to throw them out. They're nasty looking. I'm going to put some on my hand and then put it. And then, of course, mix it through. Put more on my hand. And do the rest of my head, the back and the bottom. And the ends and everything. And mix it in. That's what I'm doing. And I usually do the whole packet, not to waste it, and you know, just easier, and you know, just throwing away half empty or not even empty packet. Mixing it all in. And that's it. I'm done. I have to wash my hands, get the stuff off, and in what, 15 minutes, I have to leave this on my head? Let's see. No, 7 minutes. So I'll see you guys when this has been on my head for 7 minutes. It's been more than 7 minutes, and so I'm going to get in the shower and wash my hair, and I'll be back when I'm done. I'm back from my shower and rinsed my hair, hair mask, not face mask, out. And that's it for today's video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what you want to see next, whether it's makeup related or not. And comment down below if you enjoyed this video. And make sure to subscribe and turn on my post notifications to know every time I upload a new video. And all of my social medias will be linked down below in the down in the description. And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.